Hello guys, if you want to have the same FPS that I have in the video, in the description I leave you a complete guide to optimize your PC.
Thank you. Thank you.